I am Professor Narayan Reddy, Director of Dr. National Institute of Tourism and Hospitality Management. I joined a year back as Director of this Institute. This Institute established in the year 2004 to offer MBA Tourism and Hospitality, BBA Tourism and Hospitality, BHMCT programs. In addition to these degree programs, the Institute is offering various types of sponsored programs by the central government, like Hunar Se Rojgar Yojana, to train the people in food production and services and breweries. These are the programs. The Institute is in 30 acres campus. We have excellent administrative block, academic block, and hospitality block. And you must have seen a nice lake in 3 acres area, and we have 3 hostels with a common dining where 184 rooms are there, the excellent computer lab facilities, and we have a library with 7500 titles related to tourism and hospitality, and we also have a very interesting 4-star property is coming up in our campus, that is the Hilton Group hotel is coming up, where our students will get trained and also get placements. That is another interesting development. Now, this institute is basically sponsored by the government of India and government of Andhra Pradesh, virtually working as an autonomous organization, where the governing council chairperson is none other than Srimati Chandana Khan and other senior bureaucrats are there. They are the governing council members. Under their guidance, we run the institute to offer various academic training, consultancy, and research activities. And basically, we have 10 faculty members and 20 non-teaching faculty members. And as you know, that the 30 acres campus is able to provide excellent infrastructure facilities and flora and fauna to the students. So we have students coming from across the country and also some from outside the country. They're there in the campus. And in that way, this National Institute really represents the nation to provide the best quality tourism-related human resource to the society. As we all know, that tourism is a growing sector and a vibrant sector too, and it works around the clock in terms of employment opportunities, where the students who have, or people who have some type of passion to provide, share the knowledge in terms of the culture, history and heritage, for them this institute is the best place to get trained and also share the strong history of this particular part to the world. In that way, the institute is doing its best and doing its bit, a part of providing the excellence in tourism related management education. So I hope in the days to come this institute will become much more vibrant in terms of offering innovative courses. For example, recently we have been offering programs to the customized programs, particularly to the housewives in and around this particular institute. In fact, particularly Hyderabad cuisine, the kebabs, chocolate making and confectionaries, and all other demand-oriented short-term programs we are offering. Many people in this area are making and utilizing the facilities and expertise that we have in this particular campus. I wish that people in the surrounding areas would like to utilize our facilities, and I welcome the people to come to our campus and see the campus, tour the campus and utilize the facilities, and also suggest how best we can be useful to the community. In that way, we are developing innovative schemes. And in the days to come, we are going to have innovative programs, particularly in the craft courses, hotel related programs and many other things. So I welcome the people to this campus, and I also wish the people all the best in the nearby area. Thank you.